Good morning, my dear student. Myself, Abhijit sir. My today's video is for Standard 8, Subject Maths, Exercise 1.4. Chapter name is Rational Number. And today I am going to solve Exercise 1.4, that is Division of Rational Number. First question. Find the value of the following. First question. Minus 3 by 7 divided by 4. That is equal to minus 3 by 7. This division you have to change to multiplication. Then 4 will become 1 by 4. You have to write the reciprocal of 4. So there is no cancellation. So minus 3 into 1 is minus 3. 7 4 is 28. That is your answer. Question number 3. Minus 8 by 9 divided by minus 3 by 5. That is equal to minus 8 by 9 into 5 by minus 3. Minus minus will cancel. 8 5 is 40, 9 3 is 27. That is your answer. Question number 2. State whether the following statements are true or false. Question number 1. Minus 9 by 13 divided by 2 by 7 is a rational number. Minus 9 by 13. First of all, you have to solve this part. Minus 9 by 13. Division will change to multiplication. 2 by 7 will become 7 by 2. And after that you solve, that is minus 9 into 7 is minus 63, 13 2 is 26. So minus 63 by 26, it is a rational number because it is in the form of p by q, and p and q both are integer, and q, that is 26, is not equal to 0. Therefore it is a rational number. Answer is true. Question number 3. Minus 3 by 4 divided by 5 by 9 divided by minus 4 by 11 bracket close is equal to minus 3 by 4 divided by 5 by 9 bracket close divided by minus 4 by 11. First of all, you have to solve LHS. LHS is minus 3 by 4 divided by bracket close 5 by 9 divided by minus 4 by 11. First of all, you have to solve this bracket part. 5 by 9 division will change to multiplication. Minus 4 by 11 will become 11 by minus 4. That is minus 3 by 4 divided by, here no cancellation. So 5 into 11 is 55. 9 into minus 4 is minus 36. So minus 3 by 4, this division will change to multiplication. This one will become minus 36 by 55. First of all, minus minus will cancel. 4 1s are 4, 4 9s are 36. No more cancellation. So 3 9s are 27 and 1 into 55 is 55. So LHS is equal to 27 by 55. Next you will solve the RHS part, that is minus 3 by 4 divided by 5 by 9 bracket close divided by minus 4 by 11. Minus 3 by 4 division will change to multiplication, that is into 9 by 5 divided by minus 4 by 11. That is equal to this bracket part first you have to solve, that is minus 3 into 9, that is minus 27. 4 into 5, that is 20, divided by minus 4 by 11. Minus 27 by 20, division will change to multiplication, it will become 11 by minus 4. Minus minus will cancel. 27 into 11 is 297, and 20 into 4 is 80. So clearly you can see that LHS is 27 by 55 and RHS is 297 by 80. Therefore LHS is not equal to RHS, so answer will be false. Next question number 3. The product of two rational numbers is minus 11 by 12. If one of them is 2, 4 by 9, find the other. So product is minus 11 by 12. First number is 2, 4 by 9. Let the second number be equal to x. Now according to question, 2, 4 by 9 into x, that is product of first number and second number, is equal to minus 11 by 12. You have to find the value of x here. First of all, you have to change this mixed fraction to improper fraction. 9 2 is 18, 18 plus 4 is 22, 22 by 9 into x is equal to 11 by 12. So x will be equal to 11 by 12. This 22 by 9, when it will go to RHS, you have to divide that, that is divided by 22 by 9. Now 11 by 12, this division will change to multiplication, it will become 9 by 22, and then you can cancel. 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12 11 1 is 11 11 2 is 22. Now 1 into 3, that is 3, 4 2 is 8. Therefore the other number is equal to 3 by 8. That will be your answer. Next, question number 5. By what rational number should minus 3 be divided to get minus 9 by 13. Let the number be equal to x. Now, according to question, minus 3 divided by x is equal to minus 9 by 13. You have to find the value of x here. But since x here it is divide in divide form, so minus 3, you have to change this to multiplication form, that is into 1 by x is equal to minus 9 by 13. So 1 by x will be equal to minus 9 by 13. This minus 3, when it will go to RHS, you have to divide that, that is divide by minus 3. 1 by x is equal to minus 9 by 13. This division will change to multiplication. It will be 1 by minus 3. So 3 1 minus first minus minus will cancel. 3 1 ja 3, 3 3 ja 9. No more cancellation. So 1 by x is equal to 3 by 13. So x will be equal to 13 by 3. You have to write the reciprocal of this, that is 13 by 3. So x is equal to, you have to change this improper fraction to mixed fraction. That is 3 4 ja 12 plus 1 13. That is 4 1 by 3. Therefore the other number is equal to 4 1 by 3. Number 6. Divide the sum of minus 13 by 8 and 5 by 12 by their difference. Sum divided by difference. Minus 13 by 8 plus 5 by 12. This is your sum. Divide by minus 13 by 8 minus 5 by 12. This is the difference part. So you have to divide the sum by their difference. So first you have to take LCM of 8 and 12, that is 24. 24 you have to divide by 8, that is 3. 3 into 13 is 39, that is minus 39. Plus, you have to write here plus, 24 divided by 12 is 2. 2 5 jar 10. Similarly, this side, if you divide 8 and 12 LCM is 24. 24 divided by 8 is 3. 3 into 13 is minus 39. Minus, you write here minus, 24 divided by 12 is 2, 2 into 5 is 10, since here minus is there, you have to write here minus 10, then minus 39 plus 10, that is minus 29 by 24, divided by minus 39 minus 10, that is minus 49 by 24. So minus 29 by 24, division you change to multiplication, it will become 24 by minus 49. Here minus minus will cancel and 24 24 will cancel. So the answer will be 29 by 49. So question number 6 answer is 29 by 49. Question number 7. Divide the sum of 8 by 3 and 4 by 7 by the product of minus 3 by 7 and 14 by 9. Sum divided by product. The sum will be 8 by 3 plus 4 by 7 divided by product is minus 3 by 7 into 14 by 9. First of all, you have to find the sum this side. You have to find the LCM of 3 and 7. That is 21. 21 divided by 3 is 7. And 7 into 8 is 56. Plus, you write here plus. 21 divided by 7 is 3. 3 4 jar 12. Divide by. Here you can cancel. 7 1 jar 7. 7 2 jar 14. 3 1 jar 3. 3 3 jar 9. So this side will be minus 1 by 1 into 2 by 3. Now 56 plus 12, that is 68 by 21, divide by, here minus 1 into 2 is minus 2 and 1 into 3 is 3. So 68 by 21, divide you change to multiplication, it will become 3 by minus 2. Now see whether you can cancel or not. 7, here you can cancel by 3. 3 1 ja 3, 3 7 ja 21. And here 2 1 ja 2 and 2 34 ja 68. So what is remaining? 34 into 1, that is 34, and 7 into minus 1, that is minus 7. Now you have to change this improper fraction to mixed fraction. So 7, 4 is 28, 28 plus 6 is 34. So answer will be minus 4, 6 by 7.